Ah non, je vais mieux prévenir la garde. Un divertissement intéressant.
Ah, Toto, les drôles.
Silence. Tu sais.
Dame.
Il devait nous retrouver ici.
Hey, you.
What?
What
do you want?
Yeah. I saw you in the march. You were cheering.
I'm just looking
like your heart today. No problem. I think you're a traitor. We've no use for the likes of you in the ramp. If I get my hands on you, I rip your bloody eyes out!
Tarot for powerful friends, and now some believe I influence those friends, and they wish me harm. I have seen my enemies in a dream. Come with me, and I will sense their presence.
que j'avais complètement oublié qu'il me restait du temps. Ailleurs.
Where's my goddamn money, Michel?
No, you don't! You got the wrong man!
Think you can lose me? Ha!
Oh, I feel that it's about to rain. I remember now, a soldier out to kill me. Look for a man in uniform. A voice is whispering to me.
Lâchez donc cette mégère à la libellule.
He's joined the choir invisible.
A fitting end
for this overzealous imbecile walking the streets.
And a shady character. Yes, I see him in my mind's eye. A shyster. A bandit.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
cheer, my friend.
I thank you, my friend. I sense you have started down a difficult path. I wish you success.
Answer the bloody question. You look like a loyalist.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Thank you.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
It seems some royalist fanatics, called Les Actes des Apôtres, are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin, and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
Welcome to the Assassin Clubhouse, Monsieur.
I assume these quarters aren't open to the public.
No, indeed. This is a private clubhouse for our brother and sister assassins.
Because belonging to just one secret society is passé.
Certain missions are too much for any one assassin to take on alone. In those instances, many prefer to work with the same team consistently. You develop a sense of each other's strengths and weaknesses, an understanding of what each will do in a crisis. Keeping a club makes it easier to organize such teams.
I suppose that's better than rousting whoever happens to be on hand.
Quite so.
are you, friend?
Thank you.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin. This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
Thank you. saves, of course.
Quelqu'un d'important passe.
Taking us down.
Shit.
One of ours dies.
No!
Just call me a cop.
Stop the bastard! Pardon me, Brad.
Eh bien, qu'est-ce à dire, citoyen ?
Un homme bien étrange.
Sans éclat.
If it's a fight you want, you fat...
Je vais aller rendre visite à ma tante Anne.
C'est d'ennui sur le port de chez le
monde. Allez chercher des pierres, on va les lancer.
I'll stop you in your tracks.
No escape for you.
No escape in justice.
Back off,
Pike off! Well, if it isn't my old friend.
Oh,
Thank God you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
Come here, old man! Is it nothing from me, you mongrels?
Moi, ces ennuis seraient dû rendre aussi bien son
Encore lui?
There now, I want to talk
what do you
to
want
you. Whose side are you on
what
then?
Exactly are you accusing?
Who are you fighting?
I'm a traitor.
Il est resté trop longtemps à la taverne.
Thank you.
Bonjour. It's not the worst posting. Oh, he was in the colonies. Now that was tough.
Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Why so bashful?
He'll slow down. Be ready.
Laissez-moi partir.
excuse.
He cares about himself. If you can't make her colder, he makes adjustments. Doctor, cut his fall.
No! No, please!
Le roi des Thunes, Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sand. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had to say when he took over down the road.
Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. His grace isn't fond of tardiness. Who are you? No closer.
You maggot!
Don't touch me.
Nice try, that's right.
Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
You're down.
Have a death wish acting the idiot on
rather
my
rather sooner
patch
than you think, I'm sure.
I know you.
Kneel, patriots!
It's getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. His grace isn't fond of tardiness.
It's getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. His grace isn't fond of tardiness.
Get back!
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
You're dying of cold, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!
Oh!
There's only two ways.
Piss off, you lot. I want that one. Hey! Come on!
Est-ce qu'il me laisse? Tu penses me faire peur avec ces deux outres à vin? Tu me connais mal, mon frère.
How you like to be his next customer?
There you are.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Seneca. God damn it. They got Malfo.
Poor son. You.
That's all.
You've been
citizen, stand up!
That should smoke them out.
What's happened?
Defenders. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Nearby, and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Thank you.
embarrassing.
Last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
The owl.
You're relying on those silly little wooden knives.
Now I got ya!
Come at you, murder monster.
Tat, tat. Not so close.
To the two of us. Tricky, tricky, assassin. What trophy shall I take from you? Lovely to see you, assassin. I should have known it would come to this. Tut, tut! Not so close! Come on, still relying on those silly little hidden knives.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, we must have a roi des tubes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles,
you used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Why is your kingdom you've inherited?
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.